What's up, guys? Today on Spazz Play, we're going to be taking a look at... But don't let the name fool you, because there is no pizza here. Besides the lack of pizza, this game is great. It's an 8-bit retro throwback, and everything from the graphics, the music, sound effects, it all reminds me of something I would play on my Nintendo back when I was like 7. The object of the game is to stay airborne as long as possible, and kill as many of these weird-looking alien things as you can. When you're airborne, nothing can hurt you. However, when you're on the ground, that's when you're most vulnerable. Any enemy that hits you while you're on the ground will pretty much make you explode into a big bloody mess. Also, whenever you see those arrows on the ground, they'll lead to a ramp. Follow them, and it'll launch you straight in the air. Just like that. And then tap the screen to whack them with your skateboard. To move your character left and right, you need to tilt your device in whichever direction you want to go. This actually works really well because the controls are simple and fun. As you complete combos, you fill your combo bar up top. Then your little friend will come and help you, that little yellow guy. He'll either let you jump, shoot down an enemy, nuke them all, or give you a shield that'll let you take one hit. These coffin things in the air are so weird. They have, like, hearts inside them, and then they drop bombs on you, and you can even see rib cages. It's very strange. I wonder what the developers were thinking when they made this. I don't know, I mean, they probably just wanted to make the coolest and weirdest looking iPhone game out there. And I'm pretty sure they did. I won't let you get away, coffin weird thing with a heart and rib cages and stuff. You know, moving around is so much fun. Ah, crap. And there's that big bloody mess I was telling you about. Yeah, let's go again. Oh, and when you die, you have to start completely over. On top of there being no pizza in this game, there also aren't any checkpoints. Wow, I messed that up. Where's a ramp when you need one? Oh. That's embarrassing. And that's an overview of Cool Pizza. I really like it. It's a retro throwback, the graphics look great with the color scheme they're going with. It's just fantastic overall. If this game interests you, click on the link in the description. And as for the question of the day, I want to know, retro games, love them, hate them, let me know what you think in the comments below. And if you want more Spazz plays like Cool Pizza, click on the subscribe button already. Now if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go get myself some pizza.